too, and we are gonna have a chat here. I'm here with this group of kids, and they are studying our module number one, okay? I will start with Lucas. Lucas, could you introduce yourself and tell us why you study English?
My name is Lucas, I am 10 years old. I study English because I want to travel.
That's okay.
Hi, my name is Pedro. I am 9 years old. I study English. Study English because I got to the
Isa.
Hi, my name is Isabelle. I am 11 years old. I am study English because I like.
Hi, my name is Laís. I am 12 years old. I study English intent to travel.
Travel, very good. Lucas, what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is ice cream.
That's great to hear.
My favorite food is French fries.
My favorite fruit is tomato.
Really? My favorite food is hot dog.
Great. Lucas, what do you like about your school?
When I have math class.
I like the break and the physical education class.
Great.
I like to geography class.
Mm-hmm. I like to break.
That's okay. Last, I will ask for you now. How was your last free time?
I play it on my cell phone.
Okay.
I listen to music.
Great.
I am playing free time.
Great.
I play the video game.
Okay. The next question is, what do you intend to do next vacation?
I intend to travel.
I intend to go to the mall.
Great. And you believe?
I intend to play Free Fire.
Great. And you?
I intend to travel to Curitiba.
Great. My last question is, Lá, what can make you happy?
Well, I listen to music.
When I study English.
Good.
When I swim.
And you, Lucas?
When I stay with my family.
That's great. Guys, thank you so much. And
bye-bye.